what I'm trying to write. There's a part of me that keeps dying at night. When I think about a mother, I become another number that wants you to suffer. You're locked up for now, you have no more chances to steal the children's laughs. And if you ever find God, better pray to her and ask that we never cross paths. I